Somebody that was very important to me, and we had the funeral, was like a father to me, Uncle Paul. And while I was asking questions, one of the things that dropped on my spirit was that in order for you to be with Jesus, you have to leave this place. If you remain here, you have no part with Jesus. Either you live here by death, and when rapture comes, you go to him. Oh, when he comes in his glory, coming back, you rapture. But if you remain here, you have no part with him. And Proverbs said, the memory of the righteous is beautiful. Tonight, we are not mourning like those that have no hope. We are celebrating a life well lived. I hear so many amazing things about the amazing man we are celebrating tonight. And tonight, we choose to worship the Lion of Judah, the one who is with and that you will be with also. Thank you.
We stand tonight and let us give the Lord a hand of praise.